I've exhausted every evil plan in my filing cabinet. From A to Y.
A to Y?
Yeah, A to Y, you know, the alphabet.
What about Z?
Z?
Z, the letter after Y.
W, X, Y, Z, Plan Z, here it is! Just like you said!
Oh, boy.
He's making more money than ever!
That's because, unlike you, he's a good businessman.
Well, if it isn't the wind beneath my wings.
I don't understand why you don't just steal a Krabby Patty in all that confusion.
I'll be right back.
I don't know why I encourage him.
That may be true, Plankton, but you got 7 angry customers flanking you on all sides!
Well, I'm sure my loving wife is not a party to this angry mob. You gotta help me here, Karen.
You gotta help me. My monitor nearly froze up for good on your little race to oblivion.
Babes, don't blow an op amp over this. Come on.
Yowza!
I have also analyzed your screensaver, Karen. It is most beautiful.
No one asked you. Are you happy now, Karen?
No, I'm not. I was just trying to make myself pretty for you, but do you even care? All you ever do is make stupid schemes about stupid sandwiches.
Stupid? Your new screensaver is stupid, and it makes your processor look fat. Okay, let's all calm down before you say something you'll regret.
You know what? No one talks to me like that. Get out!
I will not get out. This is my restaurant, and no one can make me... Forget it. I'm going with Plan B. I'll put his brain in the robot chef.
You know that never works. The answer is obvious. To get to the SpongeBob, you must show him compassion and understanding. Then he'll give you what you want.
Will you be quiet? I'm thinking. I've got it! To get to the SpongeBob, I'll show him compassion and understanding. Then he'll give me what I want. My evil plan is working perfectly. He'll run his employees into the ground, and when SpongeBob's mind finally cracks from exhaustion, I'll get him to tell me the secret Krabby Patty formula! Why aren't you laughing?
I've heard this joke before.
Not only will I soon grasp the formula, but I'll be rid of your bad memory as well. Karen, I want you to meet my new computer wife. Karen 2!
Karen 2? I've been replaced?
I'm afraid so. But can you blame me? She's got triple the processing, all the latest software, and a sleek space-age design. The whole package!
I can't believe this. After all I've done for you, you dumped me for this cheap pile of plastic?
Well, I had to cut costs somewhere.
Who are you calling cheap? At least I don't rust.
You know, you're gonna wish you deleted that comment.